baby. Come on out! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Definitely want to start the day with some gratitude, thanking the Lord for the blessings that we receive, and thanking Him for another beautiful day. So let's go, people! It's Take Action Tuesday, and it's going to be an absolutely incredible day. This is going to be one of the greatest days of your life, and you can choose what you're going to do with it. And you know what? Taking action. Taking action is what successful people do. Taking action is what successful people do. Successful people don't stand still. Matter of fact, they are the fastest failers in the world. They hurry up and fail. Hurry up and fail to find out whether or not the choice is to be continuing on with the choice they made or to make some adjustments, make a new choice, and get after it again. This is the art of taking action. And I know fear, I know uncertainty, I know doubt, I know all those things. Those are all excuses. They're all procrastination. They're all the lack of making a decision, but actually we are making a decision. We're acting as if we have the time. And we really don't, guys. We really don't. Think about it. Think about what the last 20 years have created. All right. And it might be a little overwhelming. A lot of things are different. All right. And a lot of things will become even more challenging if we decide not to make a decision and allow our circumstances or our environments to make that decision for us. We're going to find ourselves in a really struggling place. So let's make this day great. All right. It's going to be great. You know why? Because you have the ability to do that. And I tell myself in the morning, I tell my kids in the morning, I tell my wife in the morning, I tell you in the morning that, you know what? Taking action is the number one thing that we can do to have more, to be more, and to see more. And I love how Wayne Dyer says it. He says, you know, if we change the way we look at things, things that we look at change. Okay? The things we look at change. And that goes to our philosophies, that goes to our identity, and that goes to ultimately our results. Okay? And so marry that perfect process. Marry what it is that you love so much about the process of living. I was talking to a friend yesterday and we were talking about results. We were talking about goals. We were talking about what it is that that individual desires. And I asked them, I said, you know, are you really in love with the process? Are you following the process? And they asked me, what do you mean? And I said, well, this is the thing. We have been controlled and programmed to think that we must focus on the process with an outcome in mind. And I get that. I get that. You know, the anticipation and the expectation of what's in return if we do X, Y, Z. However, when you don't get what you want, there's only two things, right? There's only two things that's happening. Either you didn't want what you wanted bad enough and you weren't willing to work on a process that you can fall in love with and love who you're becoming, or you tried to bargain the price. You tried to bargain the price. You tried to say, oh, well, can I get it for a little less, right? An effort, an attitude. And the answer is always going to be in the results if you look at it. But I don't want you to focus on the results. What I want you to focus on is I want you focusing on the journey and the love of what's going on in your life and who you're becoming. Because if you focus on that, the results will happen, right? As a result of you becoming a better version of you. And so taking action is the key. Be busy. Be hurried up to fail. Be hurried up to take chances. Be hurried up to make things happen so that you can see what your next step is. All right, guys, Take Action Tuesday. Let's make it happen. I love you guys. Let's make today great. Peace.